try your glass again.
Okay.
Sometimes you have to give dawah in style. Do you mind if I kick them on for 20
minutes?
Okay. No, it's not.
Okay, you know somebody made this.
Yeah.
So we believe somebody made us. A higher intelligence.
What's
so
you mean?
God. Creator. Mm. So that's the reason why we believe that we should have good attitude and to worship Him. Him alone. Because people, Christians, they worship Jesus.
Yeah.
We don't believe God is a man. We believe God is more greater. Because God has made the universe, has made everything, yeah?
Yeah.
So then something must have caused it. Because it cannot come from nothing. So something must have started this. It's logical, it's rational, yeah? Like you said, when you wake up, you understand, you use your brain. Oh, I'm awake, I will go have breakfast.
Yeah.
When I will cross the road, I will look left and right. So the car doesn't hit me.
Yeah.
Because you're using your logic.
Yeah,
but do you not, yes, but do you not use your logic and think, why am I here? Who put me here? You need to ask yourself this question. Why am I here? Why are you here? Why am I here? Why am I talking to you? What's the reason?
Yeah.
We believe. Any question you want to ask me? Like about Islam? Is there anything that you want to know that maybe you had in mind?
Oh, just came up my mind. What is the difference God and Jesus?
Between God and Jesus? Okay, that's a very good question. We believe God Almighty is someone that there is nothing like Him. Anything that you imagine in your head is not God. Because anything in your head you imagine is based on the information that you got. So anything in your head has a beginning and has an end. Anything, you think of anything, universe, stars, moon, chocolate, banana, everything, none of them I would worship. Why? Would I worship this? No.
No.
Why? Because look, what kind of a God is this?
Yeah.
I punch it, I can't worship this, Would I worship a tree? No. Because tree, if a fire comes, tree is gone.
Yeah.
So the one I worship has to be superior, powerful. He's not a human. Jesus was a human being. We believe as Muslims, Jesus was a prophet. Was sent to the children of Israel, people of the Jews,
Yeah.